The Adventures of Miss Money Chain. Everybody's oldest girlfriend. Don't let that chick get inside your head and play games with
check
your mind.
Deep. Understand what I'm saying?
She's been with all my boys, you know what I'm saying?
Can't run back all the while, you know?
Everybody crazy in this world, you know what I'm saying?
Check it deep. Yo.
Crazy
so I was like, aye, Joe, can I get into it? My crew down to do it. If she gonna pursue it, then before I even knew it, out she came with the tight gold clip and the dark brown frame.
The first time moment, me couldn't keep my eyes shut. She give me bling bling, I bring me woolly part of set set. But when me check it out, she had the angel.
She one of them freaks that will relax your mind. You get burnt out and you need the next dime to reinvent the last time. When she got you that
Lexus and all the Land Rover, Rolex, Pomeroy, son of Chris Ballover. Platinum chain with ring and nice all over. And the Versace suit with all them string, yeah.
The only problem she won't keep with a secret. She buys niggas ice, she pays my rent. She cousins with MasterCard and Red Cent. Monopoly is real life when you find she the head of the game. Yo,
my own girl, Money Chain.
It's the Adventures of Miss Money Chain. Fly your ass while you out looking for that money train. If you look, then you will find a thing about what you looking for.
2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4.
Yo, me and MJ go back to the A-Tays. Choose to roll with my family to J-A, B-A-S-C, and even G-A. I used to spend her in Decatur on the daily, visiting my auntie. We went worldwide. She met every single girl, I had no lie. And then one of my ex-girls brought me to the side and said, MJ is tearing up my insides. Couldn't hear that. I need her in my life. I'm like the big king and she like my queen wife. She looking good and then I'm better in leather. Just right in linen and so fine in good weather. In the summertime, she on my ass at the barbecues. Buy me a drink without asking. When she with me, she be looking out for me, simple and plain.
My homegirl, Money Chain.
It's the Adventures of Miss Money Chain. Fly your ass while you are looking for that money train.
No doubt.
If you look, then you will find a thing about what you looking for.
2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4. You'll see.
Yo, she get around, she get around a lot. And when you check it out, she a bust all the spot. She get around, she get around a lot. From Paris to New York and she come back. She get around, she move around a lot. And when you check it out, she a bust all the spot. She get around, she move around a lot. From Kingston, J.A. right up to T-Dot. On a level, money we only know that. And I don't like when she a run out, cause we love live seconds. Money make we run every route. But when it in a drought, at the time when we turn the money ready. Money buy the food for we mouth and our Guinness stout. And you don't know we live comfortable. Money make the gun them bust out. And people in a doubt, cause you don't know some money.
Hey, yo, everybody needs her, simple and plain. My homegirl Money Jane, I say again. Everybody needs her, simple and plain.
My homegirl Money Jane.
My homegirl Money Jane.
It's the Adventures of Miss Money Jane. Fly your ass while you are looking for that money train. If you look, then you will find a thing about what you looking for.
You know, like
everybody wants that money.
Everybody need it, you know.
Everybody needs that money.
Insane, no. Blah blah. No, blah blah. Shonda Paul need the money.
Everybody needs that money.
Yo, Cardinal need the money. Money.
Everybody need the dough. Yo, blah blah. Everybody need the flow. Whoa, whoa. Everybody need it. Everybody need it. People hungry up and feed it, you know. Everybody need it, you know. People are going insane, you know. Miss Money Jane, you know.
Hey, hey, doo-doo.
Yeah.
Hey, you know what I mean?
Dead man.
Sir, man, forget
dead
Tom.
Man.
That's how I look at it, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
That's how I look at it. And it's like this. Check it out. It's like this. It's like more time when you talk to certain people, right? And they're like, yo, you know what I mean? It's like I tell them, yo, we're trying to flip that word nigga and show them that don't mean nothing, you know what I mean? Because from you can show them it don't mean nothing. It's, you know,
It ain't nothing, but they say, yo, how can you use that? Because it was a word that was used to enslave minds and used to this and this. Yo, the same way that we use capitalism and flip it, because the whole slavery thing came out of the whole ideals of capitalism, you know what I mean? We're living here, the whole slavery thing, the man them came across the sea because of capitalism. So what are we doing? Not using that? Yo, what? You borrow a bread and I give you, you know what I mean? Man them is flipping capitalism and making it work. You know what I mean? So that's the same way man yeah. has to flip nigga.
Keep waiting, asshole. I got your 40 acres right here, buddy. I got your 40 acres swinging. You know.
It's like, people have to realize, say, what's ours is ours, and we can keep certain things, and certain things is not for everybody.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I mean?
The devil still try to test you, though, man, because they want to come at you with, like, questions like, yo, I hear y'all calling yourself niggas, but why can't we call y'all niggas? What's up with that?
One way
exactly, endearment. It's the meaning behind it. You know what I mean?
That means that's special for you.
Word up.
You're not in my crew, so you don't know how special.
That's right. And if you have to look at it, you know what I mean. The man can say, yo, you know what I mean? Well, that's contradiction. That's double standard. Yo, more time. Maybe our standards got to double sometimes. You know what I'm saying?
We stand to double, man. We
raise your fist. You know what? Let them
emancipate. Let my people go.
Let them keep shooting up each other. Let them keep shooting up each other. And yeah, smoke your drugs, sell drugs, because you're never going to get caught. Not you.
Yeah, you know, get in the club. But yo, on the real though, more times, you know what I mean? Whatever. I don't care who call who nigger and nigger Ray, whether you agree with it or you disagree. It's a big thing. It's a big thing in the world we live in. But all I know is no matter what, I know, say, I'm a man, you know what I mean? Because I choose to be a man. You understand what I'm saying?
Yes,
I man. Who choose to be a woman? You can call who nigger and Ray. You can call me whatever you want to call me. But you know what I say? More time, nobody can tell me, say, I'm not a man by choice. You know what I mean?
Straight up. Differently.
A big man.
Cut.
A very, very big man.